It's not creative mode, it is survival. And if you see right here up there above that thing, it says created in survival mode. Just so you know that I'm not lying. I am unfortunately going to be placing it on peaceful since I want to mine, and I always have the worst luck with mining in easy. It's not that I get killed, it's just there's always something spawning near me, and it's really annoying, and I don't want that. So I'm going to go mine peaceful. And then I'm going to switch it back to easy when I get back. I know it's a little newbie of me to do so, but I don't really care. Everyone has their own way of gaming. So with that being said, let's go ahead and start. It's already kind of started. Like, we have a little bit of iron. Me and someone are personal playing. And Is it day or night? I don't care, I'm just gonna sleep. But before I do anything, I wanted to see if... I think it was day. Shit. Yeah, our house is a tree house. Kind of overboard, went a little overboard with it. Kind of put this thing out here. We don't really use this part at all. But, you know, when if guests come by, they can, you know, stick their bed somewhere down here and sleep. This is just the stairs right here. The person I was playing with is kind of annoying. And whatever she has in here, I'm just gonna take it. I don't care. That's what could be useful. Yeah, it goes against my griefing rule, but I don't give a shit. Huh. This door's just a nuisance here. So I don't need this ladder. Or this. That's about it, yeah. Alright, time to go find a cave around this area, preferably. And we'll save it from this point here. And if I get lost, I'll exit and I'll be here. Let's have high hopes. Let's have high hopes that I'll find a big cave or a mine shaft. That's gonna be amazing. I don't really need anything from monsters, and it's not really anything useful from them, so that's kind of good. Aside from webs, I have those. Oh, melon farm. Nice. Hey, I'm doing some right now. I'll be right back, alright? Apologize for that. Here's some more melons I got. I did mute him. I don't really feel like talking to him right now. Alright, we gotta find a cave around here. He lacks asking permission to do things sometimes, and You know, doesn't ask if he could join, honestly. This kid just does his own thing sometimes, and it's really annoying. He actually screwed up my city world at one point. He played the Bed Wars, and I was building something, and I had to restart it. This kid, nothing against him. You know, he just wants to play a game, but it's just, you gotta ask when you're doing something, man, alright? I told him this once, and went through to him, but once again, he got himself kicked. He's gonna ask questions, and I'm gonna tell him why. Let's see if I can spot anything from up here. Nope. Oh, Tronobo! One thing I'm not trying to do is get off the map, because main focus here is to find an actual cave entrance, which I'm not finding so easily right now. That's cool over there, I like that. I'm gonna go over there. If this thing wasn't easy, I'd be fucking dead already. What's this? Damn it. I just remembered something. Damn. I remember there's a woodland mansion in this map. I forgot exactly where it was at, but I know it was near spawn, and I know spawn is the way I'm facing. I know our house is that little brown spot right there, but yeah, just where this lagoon is right here. But, I know there's a woodland mansion. It's huge. And when you spawn, it looks really cool. Like, it's just out in the distance. Oh, there's a cool cave. But I'm actually going to go ahead and try to see if I can get to that woodland mansion first. There's our treehouse, a nice view behind me. Looks pretty awful, actually. I'm just going to say that. It was kind of half-assed. We found a big tree, and we just kind of built shit onto it. We didn't really build inside of it, which is kind of a stupid idea for us. But that room up there, the two windows, that's my room. Right there. Moving on. What's that over there? Look at the left side of my screen, because the left and right side of your screen is magnified and you can see far away things. If you look to the right of the screen, you'll see that big tree. I'm trying to see further out, because see when you look straight, it's white. You can't see it. If you look to the side of your screen, it's magnified. I can't find that stupid mansion. I don't even know where spawn is. Times like these, I wish I had a freaking compass. Wait, is that it over there? Yep, found it. It's right over there, that box over there behind that mountain. Oh boy. That was not good. Did I really just try opening a fucking pumpkin? That's what you get for sleeping 6 hours. Oh, we were there. That's a troll cave. It looks big from above, but when you get there, it's crap. Just goes in a circle. That is the craziest place. Look at that. Look how that spawns. Like, honestly, what are the odds of that? The seed, I'm not even joking, was that one old seed that that people used to use back then in 2012 when Minecraft on Xbox 360 came out. It was its worst seed ever. And do amplified worlds. You'll probably get this. You probably won't. But that's what I did, and I did the mountainy worlds. That's why there's so many mountains. And I typed in worst seed ever, and it's all lowercase and no spaces. There's a lot of pumpkins I noticed too, but I'm gonna need to make a shovel here, so I'm gonna have to make a giant thing up there. And I come to the realization that I have no stone. Nice. hell? That is... It's almost as... Like, if someone built it there. Like, look at that. That is incredible. It's like a perfect wall. That is creepy. I think that's how it spawned, though. I think this is... See, whoa, that's fucking cool. The thing that I think happened was, because the base of every structure, like villages and stuff, it has cobblestone. So what happened was the whole base just kind of flew down here and made this mess. Dobro jutro.
Kako si spavao?
Fino. The hell is this? Hey, chest. Nice. Efficiency 1. Instant loot. Look at this. Unfortunately, some of this stuff is going to have to go. Let's get rid of that. And... Why do I have this much, like, pickaxes, really? This is unnecessary. 4 is the most. The rest is just... Nope. Dirt, and you can say bye-bye now. So how the hell do you get out of here? Oh, here we go. Oh, here's the main hall. Nice. Place is like a giant mindfuck. Like, it's just, you think there's something there, but it's not. See, like this, like, there's no loot here, but I mean, it's good for chests. No, besides that point. It doesn't hurt to look, right? If you ever take shelter in a woodland mansion, you're a noob. You just gotta loot it and get out, that's all. Make your own house, lazy ass. I made a house out of a tree. Wow. Ain't no tree farmer. What's this? Some kind of marijuana plant? Look at that.
Ne bude to i gruta. Znaš da je to što bi
A je on već pobježao podom?
Ha?
Je on već pobježao podom?
Je,
pobjegao.
Ajde, neka je pobjegao. Pametno. Sandra me zvala sinoć.
Šta reći?
Kaže, krsti on malo.
Je li to Mira?
Sorry about that. Cat sitting next to me right in here. I don't know why he came here. Anyway, let's look through this mansion. What the hell, lighting here? Weird water supply that doesn't make sense. Cool. Random trees inside houses. Is this like a mall or something, or what the fuck? These lighting errors, like, I don't get it. There'd be a million Vindicators here if I was alone. And Evokers, don't even remind me of those devils. Oh, it's daytime, who knows? Let's see what I'm looking at up here. Oh, snow biome, nice. And one of those mushroom thingies too. Maybe there's more to this world than I thought. Look at this giant brown spot over here, that's awesome. On the map. Did you see how I almost died? That was incredible. If I died, I would have been really pissed off. Coal. What's that? Looking to my side of the screen. I don't want to go any further over there. Fuck that. I only have one map, and I don't intend to get lost. I think my original plan was to go mining, and I just kind of didn't even do it. Oh, did you guys know about this? There's a squid down there. Watch this. This is so weird. They ink at you now when you hit them or when they're in danger. Look at that. It's just weird. Look at that. It's kind of cool. There's a bunch of coal in here. I like this. Look at that. Jackpot with coal. Nice. Well, shit. That looks pretty cool. Damn it. Holy fuck, that's our house. I'm like, what is that thing? I literally just turned myself around. Fuck, what is this? Why is this all here? How did this even happen? I was not at my house. I don't get how this happened. Did a tree grow again? What the hell? And that dumb bitch kept on fucking drawing trees. God damn. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, if you would like me to publicly announce that Proro Gamer is a well-known griefer, and if he does go to your stream, I highly advise you do not invite him, as he did steal a diamond sword in my city world without asking. He went into the shop and griefed it. So, a round of applause for this nobody griefing people's worlds. It's a death wall right there. Holy shit, look at this. This is awesome. That's a huge lake down there, look at that. Fuck, that scared the hell out of me. I thought I was gonna fall in. I think I may have found my cave. Just get rid of this hazard here. See if I can jump it. Oppa. Yep. No. Oh, fuck my life. The hell's that? I'm gonna go ahead and go to this cave down here, see if there's anything down here. Nope. Scary. Where's the area I jumped in from? There was like a deep, there was like a deep ass part. I think it was this way, I have no idea. There it is. Iron. Those are a rose bush, what the fuck? Stupid idea. Thank you. There's a shit ton of iron in this cave. Fuck. Hi. Oh, why, bro? You suck dick. What the fuck? Fucking internet randoms, dude. Get a life, man. Hey, aren't you like 12? You're supposed to be in school, dude.
Thank you.
I think I've been talking to myself the entire time. Wow. I just unmuted my mic. I was about to mute to leave. I have gotten all the iron and I'm, you know, just doing this shit. No wonder Janie down there was like, do you talk? And I wasn't speaking. Wow. Up to date, I got my iron, I got all the shit. I robbed her chest. She, a little bit because she doesn't really deserve anything in there. I'm also gonna take this one iron ingot because it could land me useful. Shh, between you and me, buddy, if she asks, somebody griefed. No, I'll just jinx it. No, but I will be right back though. I just gotta go get something to eat.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry about the delay, guys. You know, I just realized we had leftover pizza, and our microwave is like the first fucking microwave ever invented. It sucks ass at heating shit, so. You push it on like a minute, and it heats it up to like warm. I have to put like microwave food on like 10 minutes for that shit to actually heat up. This pizza's good though. Thank you. Sorry, I muted my mic. I was just eating, so I don't make a lot of sound. Okay, guys, that's about it for the broadcast. It's been about 2 minutes, or two hours, 9 minutes, and about 20 seconds. I've broadcasted for about enough time here. If you guys like this broadcast video, please be sure. Please be. Damn, I cannot talk today. Please be sure to like the video, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be broadcasting soon. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow. I'm not quite sure. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.